speak up to him.
Okay, alright.
I'm good in you.
Please tell us a bit about the game. How did you guys win it?
Yeah, first of all, I'd like to say all the glory to our Heavenly Father. I think with him, he helped us a lot. Yeah, and about the game, it was a tough game. It's a cup game, typical. I think they had a better first half Sundowns. And we came back strongly in the second half. And at the end of the day, we won, but either team could have won it. And that's cup football for you.
Do you think the win today was a team effort, or do you have any players that you can single out that you think might have won it?
Now we always play as a team. We win as a team, we lose as a team. So it's down to teamwork, and I'm happy with the win. We go to the next round.
If there's a moment from this game that you might want to take through, you know, going into the next game, what would you pick?
Yeah, we've been consistent ever since we started the league. We've lost one game so far. So I know it's a cliche that you say take one game at a time, but that's what we're doing. So be confident. We won tonight again. So on to the next one. Yeah, the support was great tonight.
To my fans
there. Thank you for the support, and we love you a lot. Thank you. Bye-bye.